Hello friends, hello everyone, we now play GTA Online and today we're gonna do nothing but playing as always. Let's take a ride and deposit the cash money. We got 12,241 of cash money. We need to deposit it because it is dangerous to hold it in your pocket. Usually I use this ATM near my house.
Hey, right, my here. Love. Did you call earlier?
Hello?
Tomorrow is your birthday.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I caught you going to Hawker's.
But I withdraw $50 for example, for taxi fare or something.
Let's hang at the beach soon.
Okay, now we're ready to play and we're safety, our money in safety place. Maze bank account. Okay. Let's see, we got two players and me. Okay. Oh, sorry, guy. I really don't know what to do, just easy playing.
Don't even go there.
I logged in GTA Online to play. Not so much, just half of hour or something.
I'd rather a kid that waits any day.
Don't even go there.
How about doing some skill serve works, VIP work? It's hostel takeover. I like hostel takeover. Altruist camp is my favorite place for doing this mission. Okay, let's start it. I should take a briefcase and get it to the place. And then we get some money. Oops. If work will be done, good.
Hello?
evil. I like this road so much. It is so long and beautiful, nice landscapes, water side of the road, nice highway, you know. As far as I know, in real life, this highway is highway from LA to San Francisco, but I may be wrong. Tell me if I'm wrong. GTA San Andreas is highway going to San Fierro. I wish Rockstar make San Fierro in GTA 5. It would be real cool update. Say more, I wish they make Liberty City in GTA 5 and you can fly it by jet or something. It will be real cool. You can play Liberty City or San Andreas as you want. I dream about it, yes. Does anyone know what in briefcase is, what located in briefcase? What is located. See, we got some company not so far from us, but I don't think they are willing to kill us. But do you see? Thank you. very heavy car. It's armored. Yes, you know. Don't be afraid of these cars. Little tiny box cars. Somebody's less likely than me. Oh no. I know you can. Yes, you can. We can deal with our problem now with the road. Let's run out of the road. Safety call. It is so high, and when they shoot, they can shoot right to the driver because he's sitting in the car. The bullets can be used. Are even more broken. The car is ready. Heat always we lost his as well. Let's see what VIP works is available now. What VIP works are available? Nothing now. Okay. Should order cargo objects there. Oh, sorry, I called the wrong person. I was calling wrong service. I should call Pegasus.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, madam.
I want to hook up insurgent and deliver it to the point I want by the cargo bolt jet sand. So perfect, heavy. It even can hail the whale. So strong. See how it handle our LAPD. Oh, very heavy. Oh, very heavy. Can lift it. I can lift this LAPD. Oh, we got a problem. Very heavy. It can not lift it up. Oh my god. This is really funny. It can lift up the dark tank, it can lift up the board, but it can lift, cannot lift LAPD. So its weight is above 5 tons, but tank's weight is about 60 tons, and it holds it with ease. Now we got real problem. I think we cannot lift it. Okay, let's detach it. Continue our journey by our LAPV insurgent. What we got now? got some. Let's try set recovery. Send the short for the station. It matches for this situation. Should steal the vehicle and deliver it to the owner. Make some money for this. Sometimes I like it. I like to play alone in session. You can do anything you want. You don't think about somebody want to kill you, somebody wants to kill you or steal your product or something else. But it's much funny to play with players in session, as you know. What should we see? Oh, ATV. It appears to be difficult because we can't avoid the bullets. But we tried. Let's try some illegal roads. Got no chance on highway driving this tractor. Just wanted to reload. It got speed. Try to hide from the construction site. It's not a bit easier, so I think. I wanted to make stoppy, but it doesn't work here. Not so much money.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
I want to sell some product. Some product that's located in our small warehouse.
brings you in today? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
It's our small warehouse. Oh, we have only 3 grades, not so much. They sell it for 36,000. $12,000 for great.
All right, let's make some money. The goods are in the truck. The truck goes to the point on your GPS, and the funds go into our account. It's all simple if you don't get ambushed on the way. Good luck.
Kind of funny vehicle when you turn wheels, it is going to drive straight. That's why it's way to something. How could it happen? It's first time. Bad luck.
That didn't go our way, boss. We should look at our methods and reevaluate personnel. I don't want to talk out of school, but the protection detail, were they good enough? Did we have enough of them? You're the boss, boss. It's up to you.
So bad, guys, so bad. But it's not... it's not the end of the world. We can deal with it. We can deal with it. Okay, guys, now... good night for everyone. Or... good afternoon if... it's a day in the place we live. But see you soon, guys.